Got the ore. Gotta be a way to like clear this out somehow. That must be how we do it. But I don't know how. So let's backtrack. A little too much backtrack. A little too much. Yeah, I'll sell you. Let's go this way. Wait, no. I just came from there. I'm an idiot. It's just a big open space, though. There's nothing to climb. Unless this, like, detonates that. Nope. There must be a way. Ran in a big circle. I haven't gone this way because I can't. That's a little email thing or whatever. I saw a switch by one of the doors. Maybe that, like, switches the bridges around? Nope. Oh, I see. There's another one. Another bomb over there. Great. 4. Unfortunately, that's all it does. Wait, I don't think I've been here. Ah, cutscenes. Progress. Oh, great bugs. Exploding bugs. Banelings. I wonder what I have to do. Oh. That's not what I was expecting. Okay. Just chill out here. Ah. Whoops. Nothing here. Are you freaking kidding?
1 eternity later.
I can swim up here. Oh my god, there's... couldn't even see that! Camera angles are not conducive to this at all. Spent like 10 minutes before I even noticed that, because the way I was trying to like swim underwater to get that was not like it was. I couldn't see it. Now let's get the, I believe, the map. Or a key. Or just items. Junk. Critical damage, eh. Yeah, look, like this is what I saw every time. It's like, oh, ugh. Excuse me. Do you mind? I don't have the key yet. Wonderful. I bet it's over here. Oh, it's one of these. Have fun with that. Take that. Now you got the ore. You guys have fun. And I'll take the treasure. Garbage! It's all garbage. Where are you going? That'll lure me into a trap, I bet. See a pressure plate. Something I can climb. But something I can put the thing into. Let's explore. Switch. That opens up those two. I think I know what to do. Let's explore further just to make sure. That's death. Aha! Yep. All right. Clear that area out. Oh, hey. Oh, you can tell they were proud of these puzzles. Like, oh yeah, we'll have him split in half, and then, yes, have him jump on the switch. Thank you. Now, let's go over one. See if I can even reach that far. Yep. And away we go. Drop loot. Oh, I thought it was in lava. Never mind. That's why I was trying to shoot it. Didn't realize it was on solid ground. One more piece of ore. I wonder if they're gonna come to life.
Interference is
why aren't you executing? Oh, big guy. What is that? Junk. 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 Hey, I can wear this thing now. It doesn't even put a crown on my head. Garbage. This is the key, I bet. Yep. What's behind this door? The way back. And the final piece of ore. Right. Let's get our little talisman thingy to fight his Abyssal Forge thingy, so we can finish the first DLC thingy. I has things. Take them.
This is what you require.
Ah, good. Yes. Oh, behold, Ryder. This talisman is beyond the skill of most makers. Almost too fine for one such as you.
Enough. Tell me how to destroy the Abyssal Forge.
Destroy the Heartstone, of course.
Consider it done.
He's like, well, that was easy. Matt Smith's device. Oh, I can cross the poison waters. Good. Could upgrade my axe again. Really? Those upgraded? That's strange. There we go. Let's do critical chance. It's not quite there yet, but it will be. Find the Heartstone. More importantly, let's get that treasure. Do I have to equip it? No. It's just a thing. Good. Ah, yes. Abyssal Axe. In his seclusion, the Mad Smith finally crafted an arsenal in which to arm his creations. Brutal axe capable of tearing armor asunder, its edges hell-bent on the very dismemberment of creation. It's not as good as the axe I've been making. That's funny. And once that hammer is done the way I like it, it also will be better. Where are you even supposed to go?
Go.
I think we're close to the end. Any area over here I could not access before. Yeah. the Dread Maya. We have to go in there. Oh yeah, I upgraded the hammer. I gave it a strength boost. So now, it's actually out damages it. Oh, must be a boss fight.
Interference is unacceptable.
Matt Smith did not lie. His creation lives. Why build so many constructs?
It is my function. My progeny shall construct abyssal forges upon other worlds. A new race that shall inherit all of creation.
I will not allow that.
You are not like the Makers. You are neither angel nor demon. What is your function?
No? Okay. Come on! Hit those, no. What? What? Nice. Damn it! Didn't realize he was down. too difficult. Ah! Nanosecond too late. We'll deal with that. Come on. Ow. Ow. No, come on. Well, that's that.
It is done.
Yes. And now, will you end me as well?
Your broken mind is punishment enough, Smith. Don't make me regret my mercy.
Time to make a new masterpiece.
No more evil forges. Abyssal Forge Hammer. Built this hammer to aid in the construction of the Abyssal Forge. Imbued with dark energy, the hammer can shatter even the thickest armor and set all it touches ablaze. Oh wow. It's not as good. Yeah, it's not as good. Great. How do I get out? Do I just quit? I think I just quit. Yeah, so that was the Abyssal Forge. It was okay. We'll try out the next one, see how that one goes.